Hi friends, in my last video you have seen how to make rate analysis using our internal application. If you have not yet watched that video, please do watch it first. In this video I will show you how to adapt standard basic rates for a place or adapt basic rates from other works, and also how to update standard rates and importing and exporting basic rates from and to Excel. Okay, let us start. Click on tender process, analysis of rates. Now select the work. If you remember the estimate code, simply enter here, otherwise click on recent or search. If the work is very recent, you can click here, otherwise click on search. I am clicking on search. I am entering some words from the name of work, compound wall Nalgonda, and this was the work we have created in our last session. Double click it. There are three buttons here. One is select not less than 90% of items by value, select all MR items, select all derived items. These two buttons are useful for making rate analysis for estimates, whereas this is useful for tender. You can also enter percentage of items here directly. Now click on enter basic rates. This is the basic rates input screen in which we have entered market rates last time. I am deleting all the market rates by clicking on clear all rates. Are you sure? Yes. Now I am adapting basic rates from other estimates. Click adapt saved basic rates and click on select estimate. Here type the words from name of work from which you have to copy. For example, branch office Atmakur. Yes. Now you can see the rates also, view rates. These are the rates of this building, that is construction of branch office building for APGV at Atmakur. Now simply click on copy rates. Some of the basic rates which are available in that work are copied here and some still are blank. Let us copy those rates from standard rates. Click adapt saved basic rates and then click copy standard rates. Select place. This is Nalgonda. Don't overwrite rates entered. That means we have copied some rates, they should not be overwritten. Now copy rates. Now all the rates are copied. If you are not comfortable to enter market rates here, simply click on export to Excel. This is the basic rates file in Excel. Here also you can enter the rates. For example, I am changing cement rate to 5,900. Then I am saving it. Control S. I am saving this file as Nalgonda basic rates on desktop. Now you can import the rates from Excel file. Click on import Excel. Select that file, desktop. Nalgonda basic rates. Okay. See, the rate of Portland cement is now 5,900, which we have saved, which we have edited in Excel file. Similarly, I will show you the other options. CP and OH. If it is internal work, it is 10%, otherwise you can enter 15%. GST on works contract, that is 18% you enter here. Now, how to update standards? Click on update standard rates for place Nalgonda. If the place is not listed here, simply type update standard rates. That's it. You can use those rates for future works. Click on close and continue for analysis, which was shown in my last video. In my next video, I will show you how to add rates. How to add rate analysis data for non-scheduled items. Till then, goodbye.